We're here at the We're at the City of Innovations Radio, and this is Ryan.
Hey, good to meet you.
Ryan, can you please tell me what you got here? You got the craziest, coolest invention that I've seen at this entire place.
Thank you very much. These are the Freeline skates. They're skates that go sideways. I invented them for downhill. Kind of like a snowboard gets that heel side, toe side carving feeling. Well, these you get that same feeling. And then way later I learned how to get pumping on flatland, so you can actually get ripping up and down the sidewalks, down the street, get big power slides to slow down. Can we show you how they work?
Yes, please.
All right, take it. Freelineskates.com, and we'll come out to your neighborhood with a bucket of skates and teach everyone for free. I used to charge $300 for birthday parties and stuff like that, but I'm all about teaching people how to skate. So that's what I do now.
Yeah.
Right on, man. That sounds like a great time. Well, thank you very much for the interview.
Very cool.
And enjoy, and I gotta get you some of this.
Thanks.